Okay, so first we need to discuss what the Hammond postulate is. Recall that if we have a reaction,